Good evening, everyone. I am Evelyn Nabaka from Uganda, founder of Echo Yoga Pads. Do you know what girls in the rural areas of Uganda use during their menstruation period? Look at this. They use these rugs. The rugs are super unhygienic. They are fluted with many problems like candida and cervical cancer. And in the long run, many of the girls drop out of school. Well, they ask themselves, why should I go to school during my menstruation period, yet I'm going to stay in my uniform? Most might ask, what about the pads on market? The pads on market are super expensive. The girls cannot afford these pads. The girls are from poor families whose fathers earn less than $1 a day. And yet the pads on market are more than that. Well, with the high number of banana plantations in Uganda, almost each and every family hold having a banana plant, I came up with this. The fantastic Echo Yoga Pads. The Echo Yoga Pads are reusable and washable pads that go for more than 2 months. The Echo Yoga Pads are comfortable. With the wings you see here, can be used to hold firm the undergarments. The Echo Yoga Pads are affordable and hygienic, meaning no girl will miss out of school because of lack of self-menstruation hygiene. Well, for now, we are in the process of setting up our first facility and we need machinery and space to put up all this. We welcome all possible partners. Thank you.